My mom is your mom.
Burn.
Your mom. My mom is your mom. Damn. Forgot.
Do 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 do. Do do do. I'm 2,000 short from buying one of these helicopters.
2,000. Oh, that'd be one gun truck. Should be able to get you enough of that. Bob almost got chewed up by a behemoth.
Yeah. That was bullshit, man. Oh, we got a motorcycle group. Right over there. Somewhere. That sounded like a dog. Oh, we got a truck coming down the road.
Yay.
Oh, it just went down the road. I just made us yellow.
Made yourself yellow. We have nothing to do with you right now.
That'll teach you to come investigate, stupid asshole. Now you're dead in the street.
What's the highest gear level you can get?
I don't know.
Curious. Anybody know? Anybody have the answer to this?
Nope, I didn't hear half of that conversation.
Hey babe, you okay? Why are you waddling like that? No, but seriously, you hurt?
I have a weird sound in my ear. Oh, it's the train. Bitch won't let me blow it up. That's bullshit. I put a whole bunch of holes in it, but it won't let me blow it up. That's gay. Come on, where's that next truck coming through? Billy, are you done in the biddywick?
Billy?
Billy!
Yeah, why? Are you guys in the biddywick waiting on me?
No.
We're just asking.
Okay. Yeah, I'm done. I want to go to Charlie, because there's a submachine gun blueprint there at Scorpion. So I am ready to break camp.
I know which one he's going for. That's a pain in the ass.
Which one?
You and I think you and I got that one already.
Did we?
Well, if I can get 3,000 more credits, I can buy that air-to-surface missile helicopter. So, I don't need to go there straight away. We can go somewhere and get...
Yeah, let's do it.
Hold on. Okay, shit.
Come on, Bob. We're gonna go raid a base. It's a lot of fun.
Sweet! It means I get to blow shit up.
It's surrounded
get the
by,
fuck out of the way!
It's surrounded by water. Only one way in.
Helicopter.
That's gonna suck.
Boat. Anyways. But yeah. Yeah,
I was ready.
Keep an eye out for gun trucks, because I need like 3,000 more credit. Charlie, here we come.
Yeah, we should. We might run into a gun truck on our way out.
Yeah, we got a long way to ride, so likely to happen.
Stay along the road. See what happens. I'm not gonna fly too high because I don't want to get shot down by a rocket.
Yeah, well, we also don't want to be shot down by stupid people either.
Nah, we won't.
It's also glitching, like rubber banding.
Yeah, mine's glitching like a motherfucker.
Maybe higher is better, less glitch, less detail it has to register.
Actually, I think it got worse.
I don't know.
I'm looking at yours, Bob. You look fine.
Yeah, give it a second. We got seen by something.
It's whatever, just keep flying. Ain't gonna be an issue if we... What are we landing for?
Nah, he's gonna try and outfly it.
What is it, target? Target missile?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's just somebody with a rocket launcher. Probs. What are these things up
here? Yeah, also know those mortar things that I think are in there in the base.
Yeah.
Those shoot...
Oh, okay. Wow, I might be lagging out. I just froze.
So did I.
Stop. John, stop moving for a second. Better catch up. Alright. I'm good. I've caught up my screen.
Do you have this building right here?
No.
Yeah, I see it.
I don't have it.
I'm just gonna get close enough to it so you can have it.
I guess I have it now. Yep. Maybe I did, I don't know. Yeah, go ahead and hit up bivouacs along the way. I won't be mad about it.
Yeah, it'll just help you be able to transport throughout the map easier.
Right.
What fucking place is that? Ooh, glitching.
It's gonna be glitching.
We should hit that place too.
Mark it on your map.
I don't know how.
You hit the big button in the middle and then hit X on the location you want to mark. Hover your icon over the area.
Put on that bivouac that's right there. We know it's right next to that. Up. Up. Yeah, that one.
Alright, I got this biv.
Maybe we won't hit a freaking convoy on the way there. No, we're gonna get it when we get where we wanna go.
Right, we're like, oh crap,
oh,
we gotta turn around and go get it.
Massive.
Just don't push, don't touch your controller when you start freezing.
I haven't done anything, I'm just sitting here.
Alright.
How far away is this place? Oh, only 9 more.
Watch it, we got surface air missiles through here.
Go low, then.
There's surface to air missiles right in this area.
Yeah, this is
where it got me before.
Oh yeah, this is where you got shot down.
Yeah.
Still 7.9 kilometers. Hey, bivouac right down there.
Where?
To the left, left, left.
To your left.
It was like straight ahead of us up below. Below.
This one right here?
We're almost right on top. Yeah, we're almost right on top of it. It's to our right.
Oh, there it is. It's
wait.
I see it. It's
looks like I might already have it. I don't know how.
Yep. We've been here before.
Oh, have we?
Yeah. That's where we got our helicopters, and you flew up on that ridge. And then I picked you up and brought you back to your helicopter.
Ah, okay.
Because you jumped off. You're like, I'm gonna go commando on this. And you, like, jump, parachute down. And as you were parachuting down, I was pulling the guys up on the ground. And you're like, oh, you killed them.
Yeah. I remember.
Why am I still getting this message?
What message?
This one.
Say.
I don't know. It just pops up and keeps going, and then that's it.
Maybe the guys are talking.
I wouldn't worry about it.
No, it's just fucking annoying.
Well, it'll stop, I'm sure, when we get off the helicopter.
So up to the boat, fucking I'm a midget. I don't have this one.
Yeah, we need this one for what we're about to do. Here we go.
There we go.
This is the one we're doing right here?
No.
Straight ahead at Charlie. 2.3 kilometers away. Straight ahead.
Oh, this ought to be fun.
I want to get the Scorpion SMG. It will be my, I'm going to upgrade it.
There's no real easy way to do this one.
Alright, well, let's just do it then.
Bivouac
to the left. Bivouac to the left. The other left. It's across the way. It's across the way, the water. It's on the same island as the base, but it's at the tip to the right. I don't know where you're going. Where are you going? It's to your right.
To your right. Straight out back.
Look across,
see it?
The island.
Yeah.
No. It's to your left. You're flying past it. It's literally below us.
Down there?
Yeah. The tip of the island here that we're about to hit. Here we go. I haven't gotten it yet. To get closer. There we go. Go get the other one if you want now. Or just land here. So we're going to the place to the right here.
That's the one for the scorpion?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep. At least that's what the guy in the video said. Let me double check the map. That's the one he had highlighted.
Is this Windy Islands or whatever it is?
Yep.
I thought it was in this one here.
All I know is we're lighting up all these people and getting them worried.
It's Charlie. Based on the video, it's Charlie. He could be mistaken. I don't know. I could have been mistaken. I could go back and look, but I'm pretty sure it's that spot. So let's just take it real quick. It's small. Here, I wonder, can I,
there's a lot of guys there. Hey,
I know. Hold on. Wait. Give me an angle at the base. I'm on your left. Alright, hold on. I want to see if I could,
ping it?
Yeah, ping it from up here.
You can't.
Okay, I can't, yeah. Alright. I'm gonna parachute off.
And he's gone.
And nobody's flying the helicopter you're in. I want to get the long building. I'm going to get the long gray building.
Yeah, the one that has the two roof access points.
Yeah. Looks like we got everything up here. I'm going to ping real quick. Oh my god, I just got forking sniped in the head, bro. I'm going to need a pickup.
Okay, just let me
Yep. Shit. I need a pickup. Damn, dude, I got forking sniped quick. Oh, damn it. I'm on the roof still.
Yeah, no, the guys are coming.
I got shot trying to ping. Should have took the sniper out before I did it. Watch out for the sniper. I'll get him real quick.
Oh, what the fuck!
As soon as I get... John, you can pick him up with your drone, and I'll take the sniper out.
Watch out for the grenade.
Oh!
I was gonna take the sniper out, but something blew me up. One. Two.
Where's the other
and a
sniper?
Grenade rock.
The fuck?
One is over to you, Charlie, whoever Charlie is. out by the trees. The other one's up here where I am that I almost hit.
Take out the rocket
then
guy.
You're good. I would like to, but I can't see him from where I am.
Yeah, up, up. Wake up.
Ah, you cocksucker.
No sleeping on the job, Bob.
Oh my god, dude. Alright, Bob, shoot the turret. The rocket turret. Or, John, I need a pickup.
Okay.
I'm right on the same roof.
I know, but they're shooting at me.
Use your drone if you have it, unless you already used it on Bobby.
I just used it on Bob.
Crawl to me, low crawl to me. Dive.
Wake up. This guy's gonna kill me. Where the frick is
he? Rocket guy on the roof is... Rocket guy on the roof is down.
He got me. I'm dying. The medic's down. The medic is down.
Alright.
Are we all on the same roof?
Nah, I killed the sniper. No. I killed that sniper that got you.
Yay.
How come I can't jump over that shit?
I tell you, panic, but your pretty blue eyes, they brought me back to life.
You're welcome.
Alright, hey, then. What, mates?
Alright, here we go.
Keep your focus, man.
Oh.
Drone.
It's gone.
Shit, I almost fell off the building. Fucking a-hole!
Wow, that's a hurt.
Somebody from the ground has got a rocket launcher.
You down, bub?
Yep. Almost fell off the building. Goddamn piece of shit. Light those suckers up. Be careful coming over here, because them motherfuckers are freaking nasty down on that ground.
Who says I'm going over there?
Oh, come on. Come on, don't be a bitch.
Get back up.
Fucking dickheads.
Scalp, he said.
Oh.
Alright, fine. Hit the target!
Stay low! Keep it up! Die, you son of a bitch! Just save Charlie's back. Get that son of a bitch! Hostile hit!
That hurt. Oh, Billy, come up here. Pick that up.
Huh? Appreciate it.
Extra Mario. Oh, I think we cleared it. That were really close.
I got two dudes with dots and pluses over their heads right here.
Kill yeah, I'm gonna go.
Kill that drone.
It's just a.
Yeah, but he drops stuff. Sometimes
don't kill these guys. These guys are. These guys are civilians. Quest. I'll talk to them.
Is there a problem here?
I don't know. Is there?
No. I didn't.
Okay. Why is my guy talking?
I don't know.
Because I'm talking to somebody for it's a side mission.
Oh, my guy's like, is there a problem here? And he's like, no. He didn't. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about, bro?
I thought it was my guy there for a second.
Oh, look, they recycle.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
And there we go.
There you go, guys. Have some C4.
There's still an enemy over here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm trying to find him.
He's inside. I do not want to go this way.
That's a pretty good stick spot to hide.
Oh, there's a money truck.
Did you find your weapon thing?
Oh no, I haven't looted it yet. Oh, here we go. I haven't looted all the boxes. There's a couple boxes over here I'm grabbing first.
Yeah, I'm about to walk into some shit right about this second. Well, apparently not. Oh shit, you fucker.
Hey Bob, look at my guy. You ready? Oopsie.
You dasshole.
Oh, there are some guys right there. I scared you. That's funny. You shot at me. I scared Mr. Bobby. Wait for me. Let's go. Let's just rush him.
Trying to find him.
It's over here somewhere. Inside that compound up there. How do we get up there?
Up no. There, right here.
How do we get up there? It's in.
It's supposed to be in this building right here.
Why did I equip that vest and it changed it? It's supposed to be what I wanted it. Oh, that's annoying.
Is he up top?
Use your he should be in this building.
Use your freaking
You are annoying me.
Oh, really? You are annoying me. Oh, you poor things. We got civilians with snowflake syndrome.
Where are they? I used it. I don't see them.
Oh, it's just a giant. It's just a gunner. It's this.
Oh.
That's what it is. I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, well, too late.
And up there, the girl said, "You guys are annoying me."
Where the fuck is this box? Up top?
Yeah, it's
up here. Oh, yeah, it is. Right, fucking a-hole. Just shut up, you stupid fucking people.
You guys are... Let me out! Damn it, Bob. I moved for you. Now I have to go over here. And then you gotta get your damn box.
Oh, don't kill that guy when you find him. There's some doors in here that need to unlock.
Oh, you douchebag.
Hey, are you hearing me?
No.
They are now.
Don't kill the guy. If you find this last guy, don't kill him. We need to grab him. There's a couple doors in the building next door that need unlocking.
All you need is to find their bodies.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, that's true. There's a SVD sniper, but I don't want that.
Bob bent over to get a box, but I was already in there, so I set him up with a C4. No, you can't. You stop bothering me.
Hey, I need this equipment. Know where I can find it?
The fuck out of the way, old man.
Thanks for your help.
Son of a bitch.
Where the hell? Where is this guy?
What are we looking for?
It's this drone. Okay, we need a body. There's a couple doors in there that are locked. I don't know if there's anything worth it, anything in there, but... I need to go find my,
Maybe, because Bob's next to chest I haven't gotten yet. How do I get in there, Bob? How'd you get in there? I'm afraid to go in there.
There's a door right below me.
There it is! Scorpion BP, baby!
I found I like the gun I have now better than I do the Scorpion.
Well, I'm going to try the Scorpion. I just heard good things about it. What gun do you have now?
It is called the...
Money Guy's Running. Money Guy's Running.
Victor Shorty. Or Victor Shorty.
Oh. I would imagine the range on that's not super good, but I'm sure it's still a good weapon. I was thinking about using it myself, but... But submachine guns don't need a lot of range.
Well, it's a submachine gun, and it's got...
Ooh, it's got 2,000 skill credits. That's
it's over up. Half. It's over half its range. It's almost three quarters full.
The money guy took off.
How you got up to that chest? Is it on the rooftop?
No. It's on the second floor in here.
Can I craft...
There's a door right here. Come back around. Where I'm standing, there's a door. Yep, now go back in. Wait a minute. Where was it? Over here.
You just told me to go through that door, you jerk.
There's a door right here.
That's the door I went through.
Go up the stairs, and then it's upstairs.
There it is.
John, how do I craft this scorpion?
A billywhack.
Alrighty. Then let me see if...
It's in one of the rooms, John.
There it is.
Hey, John, look at my screen.
Oh, you're a dick.
Boom!
I was expecting it too. I was like, I don't see it. And if he hit it in there, he did a really good job.
Could have been on the wall right behind you.
Oh man, that would have been good. You would have got me because I was like, oh crap, I was looking for it. I was like, where the hell did he hide it?
Oh, fuck off.
Come on, that was really good. Death from above. Get up.
Didn't want to. You killed me that bad, I can't.
Okay, here. I got you this time. There it is.
Fucking dick.
How badly are you hurt? Oh, you're not that bad. Alright, what else do you need, Bill?
A bivouac after I finish looting this area.
Come on, Bob. We're gonna drive this truck off this island.
Oh, we are we?
Oh, there's a weapon here for me. It is... Bravo.
There is a blue drop, but it is above me, I think, on the roof of this building. How do I get up there?
You're still here?
The fuck? Let me in the damn truck.
There we go.
Billy, there's a... I marked the spot on the map. It's on the same island we are, and there's a bivouac right below it.
Okay. So, yeah.
That's where we're headed.
Shit! My parachute didn't open fast enough!
Dude, all I saw was you come off of that roof fucking... like Superman to the ground, and then you're just laying on the ground.
Yeah, well, I'm not even on the island with you guys anymore. What the shit? Hey, oh, yeah, I am. Never mind. They put me right on the edge.
Can you get in the back of this, Billy? Just out of curiosity.
I gotta get to it first.
Yeah, I wanna see if I can
do it. I'm 80 meters.
That's stupid, you should be able to get in the back of that.
It won't let you.
Here, maybe I can just, get on the front.
Yeah, you guys take that, I'll take the motorcycle.
No, just try driving with
he's,
me on the front.
He's on a damn truck, dickhead.
Yeah, it won't drive, it'll kill you.
I wanna see, drive Bob.
Yeah, drive Bob.
Where are we going?
Oh, holy Bob, fucking... you ran me over.
He was on the roof and it ran him over.
Yeah. Oh, that was funny. I want to see. Wait, Bob, let him pick me up before you kill him. Bob!
Backed up and just dropped us off the truck. You're dang.
Bob, now you're going to get up and pick us both up.
Wow, where are you going over there?
I like playing this killing game. I just want to play. You guys kill each other while I...
Get... Why are you two together on one screen, but on mine you're separate?
Because you glitched us out. You're driving me while I'm dead over here.
You're not holding it long enough, Bob.
That's because I got company.
Oh, wait, I don't even...
Yeah, because you're a tool bag that tried to kill us both. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up.
I'm working on it.
Pick me up, pick me up. Now deal with it yourself, douchebag.
You're an asshole.
Stop shooting my bike.
Fuck you!
Oh, I went down. I was too injured. I was too injured. I had two levels of injury. I couldn't do anything. Barely move.
If you
I can't even lift my machine gun
thingy, it will heal your injuries.
Alright, well, I'm gonna need to pick up when you guys are done. Oh, and there's a gun truck on the island. I see a gun truck in the distance.
Well, the gun truck can't leave the island, so.
Well, you see
fuck
what happens,
my life.
Bob, when you play.
Fuck!
I'm coming, Bobby.
I gotta heal my injuries before I'm effective in anything. I can't even hold my.
Sit here, you prick!
Oh, that gun truck is coming right at us, dude.
Hey, you got him.
I shot somebody on that truck.
Yeah, you shoot the tires out, bub. You shoot the tires out.
I shot the, whatchamacallit, dude. Gun turret. Don't wait for me, go get him.
Okay.
Oh, that sucked.
You try to go over the hill and you hit a rock?
Yeah, then it turned me completely around.
Where'd you guys go? North. Left or right?
Up the road, right. Well, look at our icons, Bubba.
I didn't see them.
I took it off the road. Alright, gun truck is halted. Now we take care of the stragglers.
Yeah.
I mean, you could run them over like that, I love suppose.
You. How do you like this shit? Good night, sweetie.
Alright, the truck is the one on the right. The one that, yeah, obviously it's got the marker on it.
Slid right by the fucking thing.
Yep. And 1,000 credits. And a new handgun.
I got a Scorpio. There's one guy left down here. Looks like three of them. Ooh, I'm gonna take him out. It's a wolf.
Wow, I got hit and I'm almost dead. What the hell, Bob? Or John, you trying to run me over? I'm not playing with you guys.
I thought you were
I'm not
Bob.
Playing with you guys. Damn. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. Literally, you're killing my character.
Oh, what the fuck?
I thought you were Bob, Billy. I'm sorry.
Why is my sniper that
I'll
color?
Back for you, Bob. You good? Want a health pack? My bad. Ooh, a P90. Bob, you alive? Oh, don't heal Bob, he's gonna kill me.
Stop running him over!
Fucking asshole, you broke both my legs and my arm.
Did you? Oh. You know what? Here, I'll make up for it. Have a med pack. Oh, fine, fuck you, I'll take the med pack. Nice shot.
John, are we... You trying to go to Alpha?
Yeah.
What are you trying to do? You trying to go to Alpha?
There's a weapon box here and a weapon attachment or something there.
Bob, are you going to run the whole way there?
I didn't know who was in the trucks.
Get in?
I'm working on it. My guy's slow as fuck.
I guess anybody can be a ghost with a waiver.
Where the fuck are you going?
The shortcut.
Run him over.
No, I ain't gonna do it. Are we taking this place right here, Johnny boy?
Yes, sir. It is an ASR...
What are you doing?
Me?
Talking to me? I'm looking. I'm looking around the perimeter. I'm gonna probably go in a different route than the front door.
Well, if you guys wanna ping up guys for me. Wait.
Yeah, I'll ping them up from here.
Wait, is that guy dead?
All right, here we go. Pinging. No. Do one more ping. A little closer to me. There we go.
Got a truck on the road.
Got heavies to your left, Bobby. Look out.
I'm looking for snipers first. There's one out front. Holy shit, there's a lot of people in here.
Yep, that's why I'm gonna...
Going down and dirty.
What the fudge? How did that even happen, dude?
What happened?
Got spotted.
This guy near me, I don't know where he is.
I'm ready to fire.
He's ready to fire. Hey, power? See power everywhere?
I don't know where it is. Oh, he just blew himself up.
Damn it. I think we got everything. Now it's time to loot.
You want to ping one more time just to make sure?
No, you can ping your sniper, right?
You wanna ping my patinga?
I think we're good, but if you're unsure, that means...
Weapon part, what did we get? What did I get? I got a ASR.
Oh, I just gotta...
Already tired, huh? Hey, Bob.
What?
Fuck it. I'm like that secret agent guy. You ready?
Oh my god, dude! He didn't look at. I ran and held X, and there's no fence. He dived and didn't even jump off the ledge. He just dived, did a belly flop on the walkway.
Nice.
Like, what the freak is that?
Learning new ways to fucking fly.
No, just, it's... Oh, that's a weird spawn location. It's annoying. That you should not die from that kind of a fall. They should. They need to fix that.
That's all I know.
Thanks for having my back.
There should be a minimum where you die, or max, like, you have to at least fall from this distance to get lethal damage.
Where the fuck is it?
I agree.
Dude, I am so... Wait, I am so running the wrong direction.
Hey,
I'm like, I am so far away, but I am getting further as I run. What?
Did you get the money chest? It was 25k in there?
No, I haven't got anything in there yet. Or any of the important stuff.
What are you doing way over there?
I'm coming. I haven't got the money chest, I know that. They should spawn me near my squad. I mean, if you guys are in there, I should spawn.
Holy fuck, I just saw that drone.
The closest squad member to my actual location. Well, I guess that could be bad, but not that far away. I'm kind
of that actually happened to Bob once. He spawned on our location and spawned in the middle of a camp fight.
Was that him fast traveling to you, or he died and respawned there?
Nah, he came to the game that way.
Right.
Hey, Billy.
What?
Let's go all secret agent on this, ready? Alright, follow me, watch this. Do it.
What are you doing?
Being a dumbass. He's a trained SEAL.
He's like our special friend. Yeah, he's not really a trained SEAL, we just tell him he is. Because he's like our mascot.
dude. Although you can roll off containers, just found that out.
Hey.
Dude. Alright, there's something straight ahead at the end here. I gotta get in this building right here.
Just stop with this shit, okay?
Probably could keep going that way.
Bobby's in the helicopter. How'd you get up there? Here?
Walked up.
And here. And here.
Did you get what you wanted from here? Or was it?
Yeah, I did.
Something you're gonna use?
It was just a weapon part or attachment.
The ASR compensator.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Yes, sirree, Bob.
Oh, what's that? What's this? This wasn't on my map. What's this?
What is that from? I forgot what movie. What Disney movie that was?
It was Jim Hanton's or fuck, the Skeleton King. There, Halloween. King.
Oh yeah. Nightmare Before Christmas.
That's it.
All right, I think I got everything. Let's get the helicopter out of here.
Oh, what's this? Why do these keep appearing?
John, or somebody get in the helicopter so we can go to the bivouac.
Go on without me. I'll be there shortly.
Are you sure? Did you say you want us to go without you, or you want us to wait and you can hop on the helicopter?
Well, every time I turn around. And we're gonna finish the song. Every time.
Turn around, bright eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you more than ever. And I need you now. We can make it to the end of the night. I don't know what to do. Go to that question mark straight ahead, Bobby. I really need you tonight. Never gonna learn tonight. Once upon a time, I was all in love. Can you fly this thing and land it, please? You're sure taking a long freaking time.
I'll crash it.
Crash it! Just put it on the ground.
You won't.
You won't crash it, you chicken.
I don't care how you get it on the ground. I just want it there.
Didn't want to hit the damn trees.
Squad mates, come to me. Come to Butthead.
We can't have
any... Bivouac this.
Why is my gun running like a freaking... The guy's running.
He's running like a gay guy. Like he's got... My hands broke.
Oh, where's my gun?
You're carrying a gun that's not there.
What's up, guys? What's up?
What's up? Alright, where's my... Where's this... Scorpion, where's my blueprint? Would it be in the shop? No.
Oh, why won't it let me in the billywhack?
I don't know.
I can't join the billywhack.
Okay, you cannot freaking craft guns here. You can buy blueprints, but you cannot craft guns in here. Because
yes,
I'm... Where? I went to crafting and there's nothing.
It's not in crafting, it's in the shop.
There's no, in the shop that's buying blueprints. You can craft guns with the blueprints that they have, not your own.
You're wrong.
Well then tell me, instead of playing stupid.
Well, you're in the right spot, you're just not hitting one extra button.
So it's...
Go to shop.
Blueprints at the shop, is what you're saying.
Then you hit R1. And it will say blueprints and weapons, or blueprint.
It says build weapons, right?
Yep.
But
right,
these
so
aren't.
That first page is things you can buy. Anything beyond that is things that you own. But you still have to pay to have them built.
That's what I knew that. I was trying to tell you, but nobody listens. Jeez. All right. There we go.
At least
buying.
That's how I perceive it.
Automatic.
What's up, babe? What are you making? Yeah. Ow.
That's disgusting.
You have issues, sir.
I know. I washed my fingers.
Alright, let's. Did the Scorpio.
Hey, babe. I'm gonna see if you can get the charades here. Close. You know what it is, my balls itch. I forgot I'm a mom.
I need more high-end parts, weapon parts, man.
Okay. Just no butter. Or, like, that much butter. Yeah, no butter should be fine. No butter. I got enough nut butter.
Man.
Well, you could also grow a little. Did they say you had a horizontal or vertical uterus thing going? Well, you either go this way or this way. So you probably go vertical.
Most time I knew, they only went in one direction, up and down.
No. No, your uterus could be facing two different ways. You don't have a uterus.
Did you ever figure out what these are for?
Yes.
And?
Alright, so... So you'll probably go... If you go to... this page here, you can click here,
right,
and you can select.
Oh, that's gay.
So my symbols. Where the hell did that come from? Put that on there.
All I need to do is kill 15 enemies without taking damage.
Well, that's easy.
In a row? Or...
Yeah.
Period.
I have to kill 15 without taking damage.
Oh, that's not as easy necessarily. As long as you have... If you have friends taking distractions...
Then rank 9 for sharpshooter.
Bob, you know where to go and do that at.
Oh, yes, I do. The...
quarry thingy.
The quarry.
Yeah.
There you go.
Bivouac? It is.
It's your hideout.
Yeah, it's a camp. I think
where you go to bivouac it.
It's where you, Billy said it's where you go to bivouac it.
Where you go to bivouac it.
Right now it's a giant bivouac because there's 3 of us in there.
Got a giant bivouac.
Billy. Billy's a girl.
What appropriate? I'm not saying anything.
Billy's a girl.
Oh, I need to go to the shop.
Oh.
I need to get...
your head checked?
Grenades.
You know what? I am very satisfied with the 2 guns that I have. And I really don't want to change them for anything else.
I need to get some more syringes because I'm fucking low from being ran over.
Hmm.
And I got some of those too. So, I want to go to...
What happened to you? Yeah.
No. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, dude. How'd that happen? That's so weird.
Man. That's crazy.
You should really look before you cross the road.
Yeah, wicked.
Did you wait for the walk signal to go?
Yeah, I just didn't want to go.
I really need it tonight. Never gonna do it tonight. Never gonna do it.
Oh, you guys ready?
Are you ready?
I am almost ready.
Hey, what time is...
Ooh, that's pretty.
Oh, what time of day?
That's pretty.
Hey, do you wanna go?
I gotta figure out where to buy.
Early morning's fine. Early morning.
Alright.
Okay. I believe you. Jump in the line. Rock your party on time. Alright, I'm ready to bounce. Here we go. You got 40 seconds, Bobby, to do what you're doing before we roll bounce.
Are you going to bed, babe?
Wuss.
I know, I felt it coming.
Apparently that's not in here. Shit.
What are you looking for?
Don't worry, Bobby. You can go back in.
Things to throw at the sights to reboost it. To show what the pingers.
They automatically
refill. Okay, I'm either picking
refill.
It up off of people or it automatically refills.
It automatically refills. Once you go into a bivouac, it refills.
Okay, you guys getting in this helicopter or am I leaving you on the island?
You're leaving me behind.
Trying to get the fuck up over the little ledge.
Bob's trying to get the fuck up over the little edge.
Where are we going now?
I thought we were going to attack something.
We can do a main mission. He can go there to do that, but...
Hang on, I'm taking off. Don't take off yet.
I need to get 2 more kills with Armor Buster. Alright, 2 kills with Armor Buster and 1 more 3 kills without reloading. Yeah, we can go there. We can go to that market.
I'm trying to find
it. Yeah, okay.
I have an idea where it is, just don't know.
Is it this one right here? I just marked it. Here, I'll mark next to it. Charlie. It's right on the edge of Charlie.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure that's it, yep. What do they got there? They got the SAS, the Sausage 12, the AK-12, the M4A1, Black Beanie Ranger Boots, small magazine, and 2,500 credits. Alright, hop in. Is everybody in?
I'm in.
John?
I'm gone.
Alright.
Why are we warning?
Is it Alpha, right? We're going to Alpha and Charlie?
Yeah.
There's no warning. It might be glitched out for you that if you're hearing the warning lights and sounds.
You are safe, Bob.
We definitely do not have a fast helicopter.
Nope, you picked the big one.
Yes.
Slow. The fastest one is the little guy.
Why are you landing it in the water?
Because I don't want it anymore. It's too forking slow. I'm going to bivouac and get a better one.
Ah, you prick. You pulled me in.
Oh, there you go. Is that your helicopter? The Ophis?
Damn it.
Alright, back up, Bobby. If that's your helicopter, let's go take it.
I was actually looking for something.
Well, shit, if I don't know you've been looking, I'd have left earlier. What are you doing, Bobby? We gotta go to the thing so you can get your kills. John's probably gonna kill everybody before you get there. Then what? Then what?
Or, you both can just spawn on me. And then you're here.
I mean... It doesn't make sense. All right, Bob. Have fun. I'll see you over there. Fast travel to John Boy.
What if I can find him?
You know, he's top northwest.
If you aim at me on your map or in your game, you can fast travel to me.
Aim your gun at his icon.
What if I could see the fucking thing? Which one is it, A or B?
The blue Both. One says Little Boosie.
Yeah, we're looking for his name. You're aiming at his name icon. Not the waypoints.
How far up the fucking map are you?
No, you went too far. Stop, slow down. Go left. Up. Up. There it is.
Oh, you fucker!
There's a gun truck, Billy.
All right, that's I'm sharpshooter rank 5, baby.
I'm 8.
You guys want the gun truck?
You've been there longer. Yeah. Of course. I'm coming to you, John. Don't take off yet.
Let Bob do his shooting, and we'll keep on. Hurry up. It's gonna disappear.
I'm at 90.
Bob,
go.
Do your shooting. We'll go get the gun truck.
Oh, okay.
We'll drive it to
right below you to the left. Right below you to the left. You're going way too high, way too far.
Yeah, I am.
Where the fuck is it?
It's gone. It's gonna go off the cliff. It's going off the cliff. Alright, Bob, John, the truck is rolling down the mountain. Follow it.
That's intense.
That's hilarious. That's funny. Driver. He's dead. That's why it's going off. Back up a little bit so I can see. Your angle is too sharp. Yeah. When's it gonna stop? Will it go to the bottom? Who knows? Going. There it is, it stopped on the rocks.
Alright, I'm gonna get off, I'll go get Bob. Alright, Bob, come on. I can't really drive the truck back to you.
2,000 credits! Yeah.
Am I even in the right spot?
Yeah. No. No, you're not.
Kill.
How is this not the right spot?
Because you're supposed to be on the ledge directly in front of me. Hurry up and get in.
I gotta get 30 kills with a sniper rifle. I gotta get 3 kill or kill enemies from more than 200 meters away.
Fuck.
Kill 3 enemies in less than 20 seconds. Destroy drones with armor buster. Okay. I gotta get 3 kills from 20 meters. For 200 meters away.
What the fuck are you doing, John?
There it is.
Taking you to the truck that went halfway down the mountain.
Yeah, get off.
You know what I haven't seen in a while?
Go.
Surveillance plane.
What
surveillance drone.
What do you guys say that for?
I'm just saying. That's 81 meters, but just get you out of the way.
You gotta hurry up for that freaking helicopter sees us.
Don't kill that guy when you come up the mountain, because I'm trying to get a 200 meter shot on that yellow marker.
Is that another gun truck?
I hope so.
No. But we're being seen like a motherfucker.
It's a money truck.
Oh, it ain't. How's it a money truck?
I don't know, it said money. Do we have to blow it up?
Didn't say money on it at all.
Watch out, I'm blowing it up.
John, it's got a vector. Is that what you said you were using, the vector?
Your SMG? That one. The vector something, or Victor. There we go.
Wait, don't kill that guy, the yellow marker. Just bob and weave. I got one more 200 meter shot. Ah, damn it. It was 160, but he was running at you. I didn't want to let him kill you. Alright. Ah, shit.
Alley up.
Alright, Bob. Don't forget to give yourself the
this...
the hell was that?
It's cheap.
Don't forget to ping your targets.
Yeah, I will. Go.
I had to get out. They were gonna see me. I'm gonna take care of the.
Why is the fucking helicopter still going?
I don't know. Who the fuck saw me?
Probably a drone that was from earlier. Know they're here somewhere. Fuck! The fuck is blowing me up?
Guy.
Kill three enemies in less than a second.
I can't even lay on the edge. They fucking hit me with something.
Shoot the power. There we go. Is that sniper taken out?
I don't know.
I'll get him if he's not.
Hang on. I keep forgetting where he is.
I got him. I'm right here.
He's not pinged up there, that's the problem.
That's fine.
Come on, let's kill these ba-
Yeah, he's definitely up there.
I'm being spotted. Why? And by what?
I don't know, but I took out the, he might be coming up the hill. Alright, there's a guy on the hill. I can't switch weapons. I just gotta take this... One more kill. One more kill and I can switch weapons.
Keep your focus, man!
Oh, look at them. They're all so scared.
What?
There's a guy coming up the hill on my left, your right.
Get him! Die, you son of a bitch! I'm moving! Move it! Drop him!
Seriously, is it 5 or 4 kills?
I don't know.
Or did the one that blew up didn't count?
I don't know.
You're dead,
light
asshole.
Those suckers up!
Stay behind cover!
Smoke them, boys!
Focused.
Smoke them! Kill him!
Oh, that should have done it.
Oh, wait. Oh, that is an SNR. Okay.
Kill 480 sure. with an SMG or handgun without reloading. I just did that.
Is there a time frame in between?
Doesn't say.
Okay.
20 grand for a scalp. Shoot those
damn
assholes.
Damn, who shot that drone?
Keep your focus, smoke 'em, man. Boys. Smoke them.
Pricks, stop running around. Holy shit.
That count? Kill three enemies with SNR and DMR in less than 10 seconds. I did that and didn't get credit for that. Keep.
Best way to do it is blow three people up with a helicopter.
Smoke them, boys! Smoke them!
I had a helicopter here, I could have done it. Let it pass. Oh, I hear there's a spy plane coming. Incoming!
Bob, you shooting at me.
Plane incoming! Go camo! Prone.
We're good, Billy.
Prone camo.
It's not near us.
Okay. It's coming your direction, though.
I'm good. Bob, you're the good one that has to get camo or coverage.
Shoot him!
Bob's gonna get seen.
It won't let me frickin' cover.
Move. No, you're good. You're good. You're good. No, you're not good. It did almost catch you.
Why the fuck wouldn't it let me cover?
Maybe you're in a spot where you couldn't. Oh, hey there, drone. Oh, my stupid power disappeared. Damn it. Okay. How do you see how much charge you have on your special? Like your LBRB combo button.
There should be a meter on your left. If it's not up, you're not. It's not charged at all.
How long does that usually take to charge?
I have no idea. I know the more you kill, the faster it goes.
Oh yeah, every kill it looks like four kills or something. It comes back 4 or 5 kills. Oh hey.
I need one more.
Looks like 4 kills and comes back. For mine, anyways.
Take him out. Take this ass out. I don't care if it's snow. Get up! Stay sharp, boys! Kill everything!
You need how many more?
I think that was it. You prick, you took one of mine.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a really difficult one, which is 4 kills, not reloading with a handgun.
You're gonna have to reset this base, because there's not enough.
There it goes. Now you're free. You can do whatever the fuck you want. God, that's a pain.
I need to destroy drones with armor buster. One drone with armor buster bullet.
Apparently that wasn't enough.
3 kills in less than 20 seconds. I did that already and didn't get credit. What is that noise? Is that a plane? Gotta go look for a drone.
Want me to pull him out of that hole? Yeah, that should have got their attention.
What is over here trying to see me?
Put a bullet in his head.
Oh, I see what that is.
You're dead, asshole. Stay behind cover. God, Bob, you saved my ass.
Did I?
Yeah.
ASR, small mag.
How's that?
Bob, one of them's coming out. At my location at Billy. She's out in the open. Do you see me, Bobby? On your map? Or in front of you?
I think that's it.
No, there you go.
Looks like there's it's just that. What's it, boys?
I'ma loot it! Loot it! Loot it or toot it!
The fuck did you just shoot a civilian?
Did I?
Pretty certain you just did.
I don't think I did. Apparently that wasn't enough.
How much more do you need?
Doesn't say, just...
How many kills do you have to have without being detected at all?
I have to have 15 without taking damage. So I have to kill 15 of them with no damage. And that was pretty much... almost 15, I think.
Did the ones that you have so far count? Do you have, how many more do you
they
need?
It should. But it doesn't say how many more.
Well then, there is no number. They didn't count. You need to get 15 kills probably in succession. I don't know. You probably want to Google this this challenge and see the specifics.
Or he just needs to sit up there on that ledge by himself and kill 15 people.
Yeah, he can. You just gotta be careful. You just have to be careful not to let them flank you and shoot you from a distance.
Oh, well, if he prefers, I could take out the. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 guys in the very beginning that can affect him immediately.
I would say, don't take out. Only take out. Let him take out all of them. You're just there as a backup. If they start engaging with him, you can take them out.
Yeah, but. If he takes one shot and I fuck up, I don't want to be responsible. So why don't you just, well, just take out the three guys that are a problem, and then he doesn't have to worry about anything. None of them are going to come up there after him.
Sure, if that's what he wants to do.
How many fucking bodies are down?
I need to go find a drone to shoot.
There actually was one here.
Yeah, was. I need to go find a drone to shoot.
Was and now are two different things.
I mean, if you can reverse time, I'll stick around. But, plus I don't want to get in the way of you getting your kills over here.
Your personal space from way over here.
Oh shit. I didn't see you, you little bastard.
Bob, did you get everything you need out of here?
I got two more coming at me.
Yeah, we're gonna leave and come back and we'll reset.
Got him.
Me trying to get my kills, ended up getting killed in the process. So if you're able to get me, that'd be great. But if not, whatever.
Are you fighting that behemoth that's over there?
No, I just blew up a helicopter and I had a shotgunner guy kill me while I was trying to do it. I don't think it counted because I died before it crashed.
Holy fuck, you're a whole kilometer away from me. Take the helicopter we had over here?
No.
Well, here's a good chance I can see if I can go 5 kilometers with this.
Five hundred meters?
Yeah, 500 meters. I'm at 700.
I think 500 might be a little far, but
I'm actually like 600 meters.
No, I know you are. Are you doing it at 600? You're not gonna make it. If you're not, unless there was something else that made your drone drop off the other day. No way. This is a good way to test if my theory is true. Like, if you go too far, it just drops out. Gone.
Yep.
Doesn't even seem like you went that far.
It didn't.
I don't know why you're trying the farthest. But
why not?
Because that doesn't even tell you how close you were, it might be.
Well, I know I have to.
You still got
it.
Like 200 meters in between there now. That could be. Teammate, did you die too?
No, these guys are like right next to contact. Your body. We got enemy
contact. Yeah, I know they are. You can come down and pick me up in case you die. You know, I am in cover. Ish. Cover-ish. Dude, this sniper freaking thing's annoying. I got 3 kills in 20 seconds and didn't get credit for it.
Did you do this the annoyed. Helicopter?
Yeah, but I just died before it crashed, so... That's fun.
Really? It didn't take me that long to do that. I just looked for, like, the little red specks. Usually they run in groups of 3 and I just blow them up from...
No, I know, but that's why I was here. I was actually coming for a group of 3 here, but the stupid helicopter came over at the wrong time.
I got it. Those 2 guys up there were my last 2.
Nice.
So now I'm on rank 9.
Yeah, good luck with this one. This one was a pain in the ass.
Now I think I'm going to go for rabbit meat.
Get to a bivouac and frickin' grab a helicopter, do it again, till you get it.
And I'm going for sheep meat. Animal protein, yeah.
I really want a pickle.
John, how often does that respawn guys in it? That what? Area.
Oh, well, where we just were. As soon as we all leave the area, like we literally could just get out of range of whoever the furthest guy would be, it will reset. Like you and I, where we are, it should reset if Bob left there and came to us.
This could just be bad. Let me get a little closer.
There's a bivouac not far from here that I usually use once I kill off everybody in the area. I want to find another one like this, so I'm not always having to use the same one all the time.
Alright, here comes a long shot.
Are you doing the 200 meter or the 400 meter?
No, I already did the 200 meters. I'm just doing... What am I doing? I need 1 more 3 kills in 20 seconds. I need to destroy one drone with armor buster. And still need 14 more kills with this sniper. So, all the more reason for me to